orbital plane will be parallel with cassette.
Viewers, today I discuss the proper position SMV view or submento vertical view. Indication of SMV or submento vertical view. Base of the skull, foramen magnum, other foramen, ethmoid and sphenoid sinus, and bony pathology. So let's go to the X-ray machine room. SMV view or submento vertical view. Patient position. Patient should be placed standing, AP position. Patient skull touching the midline of the cassette.
Orbitometal plane will be parallel with cassette. Orbitometal plane will be parallel with cassette. Cassette position, upper border of the cassette 5 cm above from the golabilla. Sender ray pass through the 5 cm below from the scene.
SMV view or submento vertical view. KV 70 and MA 0.20 seconds.